If you've heard the expression, a healthy mouth equals a healthy body, but you've never quite understood what that means, well, stay tuned to this next Get Inspired segment as we explore how dentistry can affect more than just your smile. Today, we've come to Advanced Dentistry in Auburn to talk with the professionals. Dr. Limoges, I know so many people that put their dental care at the very bottom of the priority list. Why do you think that is?
Well, I think there are obstacles to getting dental care. Fear is a big one. Cost is another, and probably the lack of understanding of the importance of dental care for their overall health is another biggie.
All right, well, let's talk about fear. I know a lot of people do have a fear of going to the dentist, but you practice something called anxiety-free dentistry. What is that?
It's more of a goal than something. Mm-hmm. What we try to do is get people in and get comfortable in our office to overcome their anxiety, either through our interaction with them or in many cases through the use of medication, allowing them to get the dentistry they need and deserve.
All right, well, let's tackle costs then, because I know a lot of times dental care is not covered by insurance.
This is true. In many cases, people think dentistry is very expensive and need to control the costs. Sometimes they do that by putting off their dental care, which is not cost effective. We'd rather help them by using third-party payers through our office and help them get the financing they need to get the dentistry done, or perhaps do things in phases.
And this is particularly important for those people who are reaching retirement age.
That's a good point. As people get to a retirement age, I find that they have sometimes put off the dentistry. Now they're on a fixed income. They can't get the dentistry done that they needed to have done. So my advice would be to get it done while it's needed.
The research done over the past 10 years linking both oral health and overall systemic health has been more highly regarded. There are systemic diseases related to oral health, such as cardiovascular disease, their relation to diabetes, and adverse effects on pregnancy. It's important for people to place value on their oral health to reduce the risk of other systemic diseases. And by doing so, you're bridging the gap between medicine and dentistry.
Now, as Michelle just said, there's a really strong connection between your oral health and your overall well-being. So visiting the dentist is more important than ever.
It absolutely is. And by providing good dental health, we can provide good systemic health. And you may also find that the use of cosmetic dentistry, for example, will help a person with their emotional health. Having a nice smile is going to help them in their job market. It's going to help them in their well-being and their sense of well-being, and overall have a better life.
All right, great. Well, thank you so much for talking with
You're welcome.
Today, Dr. Limoges. For anxiety-free dentistry that always treats the entire being, don't forget Advanced Dentistry right here in Auburn, or you can do a little research online at auburndental.com.